Max Performance. Believe, achieve, excel.
I want to take you back, Simon, to your days as a player. And I think it's fair to say you've had your share of highs and lows during your career at many different clubs. Who during that time would you say was your greatest influence, either as a player or as a manager?
Oof, I think three people spring to mind straight away.